join us in the middle of the Dastardly's final boss challenge. Can we do it? Can we beat this little louse and win the wacky races? Always go this way, no matter what. You're in first place. There we go. Okay, it's the big one. This is it. And we've done it. We've finally beaten Dick Dastardly at his own game. Yes, folks, the mean machine is mine. Nice job, everybody. Well done. But ignore these credits because the game's not quite over. You can now race any of the three Dastardly challenges whenever you want by coming back to this challenge signpost. And here's the main machine with a double coin two batter. Looks like Dick Dastardly is about to get his revenge. At long last. There's no way you'll beat the Conferno card. Professor Pat Tending bets his vehicle on it. This is going to be dead easy. This is going to be no contest at all. Watch it. Dastardly won.
This is a magnet which slows down opponents and sucks out their tokens at the same time. Very, very handy.
You can enter this conversion challenge anytime you want by coming back to this challenge sign function. Be careful, the red max is sure to have increased his ability arsenal.
You mean the challenge? The day
And this is a mean speed boost. It speaks for itself.
You can race this Hay Baler challenge anytime you want by coming back to this challenge signpost.
And that, as they say, is the end. That is pretty much it. There's nothing else to do. The game is complete. I'd just like to thank you all who have been watching this playthrough. I really appreciate it, and I hope you've enjoyed watching it as I have playing it. In spite of my grumpy and rather sarky comments, I absolutely love this game. And I just hope that you actually have learn something from it and maybe you'll be able to play a little bit better. Any hints or tips, I hope you've learned from me or anything. I hope it's all been worthwhile. And again, thanks for watching.